movies rock came about at the end of last year after the success of musicals rock?
It's just going to be amazing. There's loads of different songs from different movies.
It's doing a whole show where we've been directed.
The music's already written for us, so we have to work with it instead of having to write our own work.
It's Alex's vision.
He's got a really good, clear vision of what he wants.
And you have to make it fun.
Lots and lots of effects, lots of wow factor.
But it's going to be a fantastic show.
I'm singing all that jazz.
It's a team.
Production manager.
The musical director.
Sound production team.
The director.
Playing steel drums.
Sebastian.
Oh, happy day.
Guitar in it.
Drummer.
Knock it out a little bit.
Cell block tango.
I'm gonna love it.
We're there to give these guys, the students, the best experience possible.
I mean, by Wednesday, it was a practically flawless performance.
They obviously were buzzing at the end of it. They loved the performances, they really got into the show.
It's quite a new experience for us, having to do all these dance routines and stuff, because we're not used to it.
We're a bunch of legacy family, it's been really sad.
We just want to get paid for doing what we love, us.
How much am I getting paid for this?
Nothing.
Your own personal love.
That'll do.